Really, really top draw. He must finish. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
And away they go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out.
And a formidable challenge.
Casemiro. Hazard.
And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
So 2-0 now.
Fabio Silvines. It's so easy.
Mateo Kovacic. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea.
Go on, step it up, Rob. Are you ready?
Pulisic. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase.
Watch out.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
What a wrong pass.
Mateo Kovacic. Havertz.
Here.
And Pulisic has it. Making sure nothing came of it.
Well, Real have not had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's real
chance to reduce the arrears.
Right.
Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty, and an opportunity for them to pull one back here. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him.
Come on, you. Don't hurt. He's a miss, for sure. Crap. Yeah, you're definitely gonna miss it, so. Well, definitely.
And not cleared away properly.
You're not gonna look like Jody Brody today.
Well, threat over for now. Benzema.
Yeah.
And in with a real chance. And now he must score. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Toni Kroos. And he's made headway. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Promising pass. Going well. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Modric. Here's Casemiro. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. He needs to clear it. Look at Modric! Going for the dink! And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip.
And a blunder by the keeper. Oh! Burying them beneath an avalanche of goal!
Ha ha ha.